Hello everyone, welcome back or welcome to my channel if you are new. So we got our two sets of poly gel colors. In this video I'm going to be using white and pure. We have our slip solution, our base, and our top coat. I'm going to file down my nails just a little bit. This week I have a cute set for New Year's. Even with this whole virus going on, you gotta have your nails cute for 2021, like if you're ready for this upcoming year. Remember to always dust off any residue from filing. Now to add base coat to every nail and cure for 120 seconds on your UV lamp. When pouring any solution into a damp dish with a big opening like this one, while pouring, place the brush as shown and it will act like a guide for the liquid and it won't make a mess. Once it's dried and cured, I use an alcohol wipe to take the stickiness away. Remember when finding the perfect fit for your nail with the dual forms that it covers all around your natural nails. I like to apply a thin coat of slip solution before applying my poly gel to the dual form. For my thumbnail, I'm using white as the color. Now time to apply poly gel into the dual forms. Make sure that the nail is straight and cure that for 120 seconds or until dry. And remove forms. Removing the form is so satisfying to me. for my index finger, I'm using Pure, which is clear, and I'm going to be adding a bit of glitter that I found. Of course, I didn't want to make a mess, so I used my festive napkin. Pure Poly Gel, it was thicker than usual and a bit sticky, even though I was drowning it with slip solution. Pure was a bit more difficult just because I had a bubble, but the glitter worked with it. That for 120 seconds or until dry and remove form. Look how cool it is to take it off. White and 10% of the glitter. This set was a whole experiment. I use the guidelines from the dual forms, which helped me a lot. Turned out better than expected, and of course the satisfying part, removing the form. My ring finger only would contain pure, which I was secretly scared to have bubbles on the clear forms. Cure for 120 seconds on lamp or until dry. Pinky finger will only contain white. Apply, form, cure, and file. Thank you. course my top coat to finish the set up. Cure that, of course, until dry or 120 seconds. And of course, we cannot forget our cuticle oil to have our nails nice and nourished. Our New Year set. So cute and easy. If you guys remake similar set, comment down below and let me know what colors or what nail polish you used. Thank you guys for watching. Love you guys. Happy New Year and stay safe. Bye.